on film, what stood out to you about the struggles on the offensive line?
Really, we didn't execute it all the time. So it's not never as bad as it seems, or it's never as good as it seems. We had some issues, obviously, but I think the whole offense as a whole, it wasn't just O-line, it wasn't just the quarterbacks, the running backs, receivers. We all had a part in it, and we just got to put that behind us and move on. And our goals are still intact, so we just got to find a way to get better offensively.
Obviously, you had the crowd noise going, but how was communication up front? Were guys getting calls on either side of them?
We didn't really have any missed assignments. That's one thing I will say. We got everything communicated. Either one of our guys got beat, or they brought an extra hat, or somebody wasn't open. Just different situations that we've got to do as offense to better execute and get better.
Austin, Coach Malzahn mentioned that Burpan's going to be on the sideline with you guys this week. And from now on, what do you think about that?
I think it's good. I really don't know what it's going to be like because he's never been on the sideline, but I think it'll be good because he can make adjustments with us in person, whether better than on the phone. And I think that he thinks that he'll be able to see better. And Coach Lindsey says the same, that he thinks he'll be able to see better in the box. So I know that they know us right, so we'll roll with it and see how it goes.
After a game like the one last Saturday, as an offensive line group, what are you feeling about trying to get back out and do something about it?
I mean, we just got to go out there and make a statement. We know that we're a talented offensive line. We know that we can be really good. I think we are really good. We play the defending national championship champions, and they have a really good defense. But that's not an excuse. We do have to get a lot better if we want to achieve our goals.
You've kind of been through this before, but what do you say to some of the younger guys like Prince Tega or guys that haven't been through like last season, haven't started as much as you? What do you tell
right.
them?
I just tell them to keep pushing because it's going to eventually unfold and it's eventually going to bust out, and we're going to have some really good offensive execution. And like I said before, Prince and Mike, they're both young, but they're both two of the talented guys we have on our team, and they're very, very. They care about football a lot, so I think they're going to get with us older guys and get ready to roll and try to get better at practice this week.
As an offensive line, how does it make you guys feel knowing that right now you're tied for last in the country in sacks allowed?
Obviously, it's not good. That's just going to give us an extra chip on our shoulder to go out there and execute at a higher level.
Thank you.